lots of times when I get the piece of wood in my hand, I got certain measurements, but I really don't know what I'm going to do or what it's going to look like until I start cutting it.
Why, Miss Lady.
Well, I use all exotic woods. I don't stain them. I don't put any kind of paint on them or anything like that. It's all true wood, so it's all exotic woods where I can get anywhere around the world. Sometimes it can take me 2 hours. Sometimes I can, to get it prepped up, can take me a couple of days. Sometimes I glue a lot of pieces of wood together to try to make it unique. Like I said, I try to make one of a kind, so I can spend 2 days gluing wood together, because of course I got to do drying time. That's before I even start carving it.
On this lovely